Curiosity is humanity's greatest asset when it comes to scientific research.
All engine running.
5, 4, 3, 2.
We have always wondered about the existence of other worlds. In 1995, following the discovery of Big R C B, we had entered a new era in astronomy. It was the first planet ever discovered outside of our solar system. Big R C B, aka Dimidium, was a groundbreaking find that confirmed planets like Earth could exist elsewhere in the universe. As of the 1st of October 2019, there are 4,118 confirmed exoplanets in 3,063 systems, with 669 systems having more than one planet. There are many methods for detecting exoplanets. For example, transit photometry is a phenomenon when a celestial body, in this case a planet, passes directly between its host star and the observer. As viewed from a particular vantage point, the transiting planet appears to move across the face of its parent star, covering a small portion of it. Doppler spectroscopy is another common method used to indirectly discover exoplanets. It is also known as the wobble method, because the planet's gravity affects the star's motion, and both the planet and its parent star orbit a common center of mass. But we can't see the movement of the stars because they are very far away from Earth. Instead, astronomers use the Doppler effect when a planet moves towards us. It has a higher light frequency, or a blue shift, and when it's moving away from us, its red shifts a lower light frequency. Both the transit and the wobble method have found the most exoplanets, but these methods suffer from a clear observational bias favouring the detection of planets near the star. Thus, 85% of exoplanets detected are inside the tidal locking zone. So far, almost all of the exoplanets detected are within the Milky Way. About 1 in 5 sun-like stars have a Earth-sized planet in the habitable zone. Assuming there are 200 billion stars in our galaxy, it can be hypothesized that there are 11 billion potentially habitable Earth-sized planets in the Milky Way alone. The least massive planet known is Dragoor, which is about twice the mass of our Moon. The most massive planet listed on the NASA Exoplanet Archive is HR2562b, about 30 times the mass of Jupiter, although according to some definitions of a planet, it's too massive to be a planet and may be considered a brown dwarf instead. Besides exoplanets, there are also rogue planets, which do not orbit any star. These tend to be considered as a separate category, especially if they are gas giants, in which case, they are often counted as sub-brown dwarfs. Rogue planets in the Milky Way possibly number in the billions or more. That's why some people paid special attention to the Nibiru Cataclysm, which is a supposed disastrous encounter between Earth and a large rogue planet, sometimes referred as Nibiru or Planet X. Fortunately, there is no evidence of such an object heading our way. In 2004, an exoplanet with a mass of 8.6 times that of Earth was discovered, spawning a class of exoplanets known as super-Earths. 55 Canceri E is a volcanic hellish world located 41 light-years away from us. The side of the planet facing its star has temperatures more than 1,700 degrees Celsius. Large surface temperature variations on Canceri have been attributed to possible volcanic activity, releasing large clouds of dust which blanket the planet and block thermal emissions. The discovery of exoplanets has intensified interest in the search for extraterrestrial life. There is special interest in planets that orbit in a star's habitable zone, where it is possible for liquid water. The nearest exoplanet is Proxima Centauri b, located 4.2 light years from Earth and orbiting Proxima Centauri, the closest star to the Sun. So it takes light, the fastest thing there is in the universe, 4.2 years to make the trip from the nearest exoplanet to Earth, making us wonder if humanity will ever be able to visit these strange worlds.
Thanks for watching.
Did you like this video? Then show your support by subscribing, ringing the bell, and enabling notifications to never miss videos like this.